25 combat veterans over the past 18 years the airplane's been on the airshow circuit. And in fact, 18 of the Doolittle Raiders signed one of the bonds. Three of the Doolittle Raiders in the past actually flew Panchito.
B-25 back on the ground safely, too.